Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Deuteronomy, Chapter 4. Let's get started now. Deuteronomy 4 is a chapter in the Old Testament of the Bible that contains important teachings and applications for Christians today. In this chapter, Moses continues his final speech to the Israelites, urging them to obey God's commands and follow his ways. One of the key teachings in Deuteronomy 4 is the importance of obeying God's commands. Moses reminds the Israelites of the covenant that they had made with God at Mount Sinai, and emphasizes the importance of keeping his commandments in order to receive his blessings and protection. Another important teaching in Deuteronomy 4 is the importance of living a holy and righteous life. Moses tells the Israelites that they must be careful to follow God's ways and avoid the sinful practices of the nations around them. This teaches Christians the importance of living a life that is pleasing to God, and avoiding the sinful practices and influences of the world. In addition, Deuteronomy 4 emphasizes the importance of passing on the teachings and commandments of God to future generations. Moses tells the Israelites to teach their children and grandchildren about God's ways and commandments, so that they too may live a life that is pleasing to him. In terms of day-to-day applications, the teachings in Deuteronomy 4 can be applied to Christians' personal lives and relationships. Christians must strive to obey God's commands, and live a holy and righteous life that is pleasing to him. They must also pass on the teachings and commandments of God to future generations, so that they too may live a life that is pleasing to him. Furthermore, Christians must remember that obedience to God's commands brings blessings and protection, while disobedience brings consequences. They must strive to avoid the sinful practices and influences of the world, and instead follow God's ways in order to live a life that is pleasing to him. In conclusion, Deuteronomy 4 contains important teachings and applications for Christians to apply to their daily lives. The chapter emphasizes the importance of obeying God's commands, living a holy and righteous life, and passing on the teachings and commandments of God to future generations. Christians must strive to follow these teachings in order to live a life that is pleasing to God and brings blessings and prosperity. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!